queens and kings, thank you so much for tuning in to my channel, and welcome to all the new subscribers. Thank you for liking and watching my videos. I got a lot of questions on my last video that I did about the hair, butter for the hair, and I'm gonna make hopefully a separate video answering all the questions and concerns that you guys have, and I'm trying my best to answer all the questions regarding this video at the comment section. But if I missed anything, so just let me know and I'm gonna do my best to make a separate video. And in general, if you have any questions, just let me know and I'm gonna try to answer all of them. So today I want to talk to you guys about hair grease and why I love hair grease and I think it's like amazing for your hair. So when I moved to modern country, I neglect everything that previously worked for my hair. Okay, so I try to fit in and I try to use all these creams that smell so good and all these chemicals that, you know, they try to sell us all the time. And I was like, oh my God, why my hair is so damaged? Like my curls are not like they used to be and my hair is breaking and dry and lifeless. I don't know. It was very bad. So I was like, what's going on? What I'm doing wrong? So I needed to just think for a second and go back to the things that works for me. So I feel like as far as hair grease, they just lie to us in order for us to buy like these new products or whatever. I just think it's wrong. I think hair grease is phenomenal for the hair, okay? So the way that I use hair grease is what I did. Let me take you back to the story. Like what I did when I realized that my hair was damaged and so bad, I went back to the hair grease. Now I use this one, is Ethiopian hair grease, and you can buy it in any Ethiopian store. It's not expensive and it's really good, really good. It works amazing on my hair. And what I do is, what I did back then is I braid my hair and underneath I put the grease and I left the braid for a week or 2 weeks, depends. And every other day I just, you know, put grease on my scalp and make sure my hair is protected. So grease basically protect your hair and it seal in moisture. So let's say if you want to use grease in your wash and go days, what you do is you need to, after you wash your hair, you can put your leave-in or whatever you're using, and then afterwards you use your grease. So this is going to make sure your hair is not going to lose the hydration and the moisture in the hair. And when your hair is loose, hydration is gonna break and it's not gonna be healthy, so, and it's not gonna grow. So you need grease in your hair. Don't let them fool you. Like this thing, it works amazing, and I used to use it also back home, and we use it and it's really, really good, and there is no reason to stop using it. It's really good, it's cheap, it's simple, it's not complicated, it doesn't have a lot of ingredients. It's really, really helping my hair. So these curls, for example, this is the 4 day, okay, and all I did is I washed my hair and then I put leave-in, it doesn't matter, whatever you use, and then I put the grease. Now I don't use a lot when I do wash and goes because I don't want my curls to be flat. I like it more like wild. So what I do, I just put just a little bit in the palm of my hands and I make sure I put it all over my hair, make sure everything gets some grease, so I know the next like week I don't need to worry about my hair getting dry or any breakage or anything like that. And also what I find really good to do with this one is when you wash your hair, as is weight, you put the grease, you put your leave-in and then you put the grease and then you do twist out, and then the next day you let it go, and then your curls, oh my God, moisturized, shiny, and looks very, very good. So please use grease if especially if you want to see hair growth under your protective styles, use grease. And I highly recommend this one. And guys, I don't get paid for this or anything. I just really, really like this one. And I know you're gonna like it. I don't know how to explain. It doesn't smell bad. You know how some grease smell very bad? It's not smell bad at all. And also it's not too greasy to the point like you shiny or stuff like that. And you need just a little bit and that's it. And it's really make my hair come back to the healthy nature of my hair, okay? So please, 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 let's go back to simple things, to the grease, to the oils, and that's what eventually gonna recover your hair and make your hair more shiny, more healthy, and more growing. So we a lot of time talking about like hair growth, hair growth, hair growth, but let's talk about hair health, okay? Because when your hair is healthy, it's gonna grow. It's not gonna break, it's not gonna look funny, or like it's not gonna have a lot of frizz, etc. So just make sure you moisturize your hair. Make sure you use grease, make sure to do your protective style, and your hair will grow. It's just a matter of time, patience, and we got this. So all the ladies that told me, oh my God, my hair got damaged, or my hair is not growing, trust me, it's gonna grow. Just pay attention to your hair, give him the food that he needs. Stop using every time someone like advertise something, just use it, you know, just a lot of chemicals going on around the market. And I highly recommend to just go back to the things that work for us. So that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. And if you have any questions, just let me know in the comments below and I'll make sure I answer all of them. And I will see you in my next video. By the way, if you have any video, any hair treatment or any hair secrets that you guys want me to expose, just let me know and I'll do that. And that's it for today. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Bye bye.